The mono hybrid and the hybrid. These are the two important terms. Mono hybrid cross includes only one pair of contrasting characters. But next, di hybrid cross. Second, di hybrid cross. Next term, di hybrid cross. The di hybrid means these two pair of contrasting character, the crossing between two pair of contrasting characters, cross between two pairs. Di means two, cross between two pairs of contrasting character. Contrasting character. It is called dihybrid. Dihybrid condition means the cross between parents differing in two pair of contrasting characters. Cross between two pair of contrasting character. It is called dihybrid cross. For example, yellow rounds cross with wrinkled green. For example, in dihybrid, yellow rounds and green wrinkled. These are the two contrasting characters. Yellow means seed colors. It is dominating. Green is recessive. And seed shape, these round seeds, is a dominating. And wrinkled seeds are the recessive traits. Okay. So one of the important example of dihybrid cross related to CET and NEET exam. Okay. The example. Ikkada kaisata. The example is an individual produce during a cross between. The individual produce a cross between two pure parents. The individual in dihybrid cross, two pair of contrasting character. For example, characters yellow rounds, green wrinkles. MCQ in individual produced during a cross between two pure parents differing in two pair of contrasting character is always. The options are heterozygous for the two selected traits. Heterozygous for two selected traits. Homozygous for one traits. And heterozygous for another traits. And third one, heterozygous for the two selected traits and heterozygous for none of the traits. The correct option, heterozygous for the two selected traits. For this dihybrid cross means the study of two pairs, study of two pure, this produced during cross between two pure plants differing in two pair of contrasting characters. This homozygous for two selected traits, heterozygous traits. For example, for this cross, the yellow and rounds produce capital Y. Sorry, next one example. For example, capital Y, capital R, small y, small r. These yellow rounds and green wrinkled, these are the homozygous or heterozygous traits. The gametes will be produced capital R, capital Y, small r. These are the gametes in a dihybrid cross. This produce F1 is capital Y, capital R, small y, small r. This F1 will be produced capital Y, capital R, small r. This F1 hybrid is produced, dihybrid cross. F1 hybrid is heterozygous. It is a heterozygous. Dihybrid cross. This heterozygous for the two selected traits. These two traits means the yellow and round cross with green and wrinkled. These are the two important traits, and they produce heterozygous. These two important traits will be produced heterozygous offsprings. Means F1 is heterozygous. Okay, dihybrid cross. There are so many questions may be asked in dihybrid cross. The ratio of dihybrid cross, the phenotypic ratio of dihybrid cross, genotypic ratio of dihybrid cross. The phenotypic ratio of dihybrid cross is 9S2, 3S2, 3S2, 1. This is a phenotypic ratio of dihybrid cross. Question may be asked in this phenotypic ratio of dihybrid cross, or many examples, other example, or these characters of the dihybrid cross. Okay, next one points, important points, the test cross and back cross. Next term, the test cross. The definition of test cross. Test cross means the cross of F1 with recessive parents. Cross of F1 with recessive parents. The F1 is cross with recessive parents. It is called test cross. Test cross means the cross between the F1 is cross with recessive parent is called test cross. Now considering in test cross a single pair of contrasting characters, and this cross it is called monohybrid test cross. Only one pair of contrasting character is included in test cross. It is called monohybrid test cross. Test cross includes monohybrid test cross means the cross between only one pair of contrasting characters, and these single pairs considering this test cross, it is called monohybrid test cross. For example, F1 is heterozygous, cross with recessive parents, but this monohybrid test cross select only one pair of contrasting characters, only considering one pair of contrasting character, it is called monohybrid test cross. Monohybrid test cross ratio will be 1:1, phenotypic ratio 1:1. But in dihybrid test cross means the cross is considering two pair of contrasting characters. It is called dihybrid test cross. Di means two pair of contrasting characters. The ratio of dihybrid cross, it is 1:2, 1:2, 1:2, 1. This is the ratio of dihybrid test cross, and monohybrid is 1:1. Monohybrid test cross, considering single pair of contrasting characters, and dihybrid test cross considering two pair of contrasting characters. This is a monohybrid and dihybrid test cross. So give the one example of test cross. Test cross means the crossing between F1 to recessive parents. Crossing is takes place between the F1 to recessive parent. F1 is heterozygous. For example, garden pea plants, tall pea plants cross with recessive parents. Okay, F1 is capital T, small t, heterozygous. These parents heterozygous. F1 hybrids is cross with recessive parent. Recessive means small t, small t. The test cross, the crossing between F1 is cross with recessive parents. There will be produced the gametes. Gametes are two gametes, heterozygous condition, capital T, small t. This is a homozygous condition, only one gametes will be produced, small t. These are the parents and gametes. The next is cross progeny in F1 hybrid. This progeny, test cross progeny in F2 generation with the help of checkerboard method produce the offspring. These heterozygous and one is the homozygous condition. This capital T, small t, these gametes, capital T and small t, and cross with small t in test cross. The capital T, small t, F2 generation will be obtained, capital T, small t, and small t, small t. This F2 generation will be produced tall, one is tall and one is a dwarf. F2 generation will be obtained, one plants will tall and one dwarf plant. The ratio is one tall and one dwarf. The monohybrid test cross will be obtained 1:1. This is a test cross, monohybrid test cross. Okay, the F1 is cross with recessive parents and this cross, it is called test cross. Next one cross means in this cross, the 50% tall and 50% dwarf plants will be obtained in F2 generation in test cross. The next cross is a back cross. Back cross. The back cross means the F1 is cross with any one parents. His parents will be dominating or parents will be recessive. The F1 is cross with back cross means F1 is cross with any one of the parents, any parents, F1 will be cross any parents. So parents will be dominating or recessive. Dominant parents cross with dominant parent or cross with recessive parents. It is called back cross. This back cross is also test cross. What is test cross? Test cross means F1 is cross with recessive parents. And back cross is also F1 is cross with recessive parents. Means this test cross, this is a test cross. Back cross is a test cross. Okay, but test cross is not back cross. This F1 is cross with any one parents. It is called back cross. For example, back cross, the F1, the parents, F1 heterozygous, capital T, small t, and any one parents, for example, dominating parents, dominating back cross, capital T, dominants, anyone, dominant or recessive parents, विच डोमिनेंट पेरेंट्स लाइक कैपिटल टी कैपिटल टी दे आर गैमेट्स गैमेट्स विल प्रोड्यूस टू टाइप्स ऑफ गैमेट्स कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी एंड दिस होमोजाइगस कंडीशन प्रोड्यूस ओनली वन गैमेट्स कैपिटल टी द मैक्रोस प्रोजेनी इन एफ टू जनरेशन Macross progeny in F2 generation will produce male and female plants. This capital T, small t, and dominating parents is capital T. The offspring will produce male plants. There are two plants, capital T and capital T, small t. These all plants are produced dominating, so all tall plants will be obtained. This F1 is crossed with dominating parent is tall. And heterozygous is also, this F1 is also dominating. And these two cross, means this F1 is crossed with dominating parents, F2 will be produced. All tall plants will be obtained in Macross. All offsprings are tall. The Macross. Macross means the F1 is crossed with any one parent's. The parents may be dominating or parents may be recessive. Okay, one of the example is tall and tall. Means F1 is crossed with tall plants and this F2 progeny of Macross, all offsprings are produced tall. In CT, MCQ, will be F1. Find out the F1 of dihybrid test cross. The ratio of test cross, dihybrid test cross ratio 1:1:1:1. And also, which of the following is dominant Macross, dominating Macross, the capital T small t or capital T, dominating Macross. Question may be asked, dominating Macross, okay? These are some terms of genetic basis of inheritance. In these chapters, we will discuss, the first one topic will be discussed the some genetic terminology, monohybrid cross, dihybrid cross, and some these test cross and Macross, okay? Now stop here.